I have three little words for you. Eat, pray, love. Some of you may have read the memoirs of Elizabeth Gilbert or seen the movie of Julia Roberts riding through the paddy fields of Bali and thought to yourself, gee, that'd be nice to recreate such a journey. Well, I'm happy to say it's not just for movie stars. Anyone can have their own eat, pray, love moments in Bali. But the thing is, you've got to know where to look. A trip to Italy, India and Bali inspired Elizabeth Gilbert to write her best-selling novel, Eat, Pray, Love. Well, I'm here in Bali in search of everything, and I'm going to start with eat. I'm staying at the Bliss Sanctuary for Women in Chengdu, and lucky for me, the Togu Cooking School is just down the road. Having been taught by her grandmother, Indonesian chef Ibo Sulastri has been cooking this fabulous fare from the tender age of four. Balinese satay, so this is a local fish?
This is Balinese fish, kakap.
Kaka?
Yes.
Okay. And then you mix that. That's got some coconut with it.
Mm-hmm.
And
we
then
the coconut.
And with some minced fish.
Mm-hmm.
Looks beautiful. And it smells amazing. That lemongrass, you can really smell that, can't you? It's gorgeous. How many times have you made these, do you think? Thousands?
Many, many
millions?
Times. Yeah. Ibu also cooked for president before.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So we make a little ball first.
I'll make a little ball. Oh, her ball looks better than that.
Yours is enough, yeah.
Okay. And then you stick it on.
Put on the top.
Yeah. I'm impressed. And then you serve these with a sauce or something?
Yes, it goes very well with the Balinese shallot and lemongrass dressing.
Okay, so this is what we've made, a fish satay with my own pudgy hands. Oh, my God. Oh.
Do you think?
Beautiful.
Oh.
Fantastic. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
As part of the class, you get to sample some handmade herbal remedies. Terima kasih.
Sama sama.
This is apparently a herbal drink made from local barks and spices and leaves and all sorts of things. And normally they give you one to keep you very young, but they made this one up especially for me because it's apparently to help you lose weight. I don't know what they could be thinking of. Oh, it's working already. Hey, whoa. Don't feel like eating again. Beautiful. Bali is famous for its rice paddy fields, and there isn't a better way to take in the local landscape than by bike. Plus, it's in the book. Back at the villa, local healer Sammy is an expert in connecting the body, mind and spirit. Tell me, how does your spiritual healing work?
We start from the body and then we do psychotherapy, mental therapy and then spiritual therapy. So everything connected.
Okay.
Start from the highest level is spirituality, come down to the mind and then come down to the physics.
So sometimes our minds affect our bodies but we don't necessarily know that or we think it's not connected, but they are connected.
Yeah, they are connected, exactly connected.
So Bliss Sanctuary for Women is definitely an eat, pray, love kind of experience where women come on their own and to find their own bliss. We cover the eat with the beautiful food, let's our cook, and we have amazing Indonesian food. With the pray side, we have Sammy, our beautiful healer, and we also have Leslie who does our psychic readings. And then if they want a specific eat, pray, love experience, we can actually take them into Ubud so that they can see Ketut Lia and Wayan in action if they're wanting to do that. And then the love, well, that's up to each individual woman.
Now, I know I said this was my search for everything, but it seems a lot of other people are in search of something too. I was lucky enough to be here when a global experiment known as One Giant Mind was taking place. Over the next decade, it's expected that more than 100 million people will participate in a collective eyes-closed research. For you and me, this means exploring the health benefits of meditation in large groups. It's a perfect way to end my Eat, Pray, Love search for everything.
Last, the meditation in a group, did you get a benefit out of that?
Oh, look, I really enjoyed it. You know, there's a little bit American, there's a little bit cheesy, the guy running it, but, you know, and so it always, I reckon Australians get a little bit sceptical about those things. You know, your critical mind starts going, oh, I don't know about this. But he was lovely and it was a beautiful thing to be with all those people.
And once you surrendered to it?
Once you surrendered to it, it was just gorgeous. It's meditating in this gorgeous place and the silence. The beach was so noisy and then it began and then it was just this
hush. I think it would be quite powerful. My dad did a beautiful meditation course and said having everyone doing it together, and he's not into heebie-jeebie stuff but he's like, the power of it was unbelievable.
It's moving. It is moving.
I'd like to get more involved in the power of massage in Bali.
Yeah. Really? Truly.
That was really
incredible.
Tough, that bit.
And the power of food. But the power of the lovely food. Don't forget, if you want more details, and I certainly do, about the Bliss Sanctuary for Women and anything featured on today's show, go to the Circle website. Now, here's Nikki. With your clean